Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. When she walks like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. Oh, how I watch her so sadly.
Give it up for Paula, everybody. So if you're interested in playing with Paula, just sit right down here. Have a conversation with her. Okay. So, Burke might just be the one for that. So, we've got Brooke.
How about Waylon Jennings?
Waylon Jennings, mate.
Do you guys see a jacket over here? I see it there. Over there.
Maybe
that one. Looks like
Jack.
Could
this be it? It's brown, fuzzy.
Yep.
And this is a song called Burn.
sweating blood 10 years or more till they let me on and moved offshore.
Yeah. To hide from
towards you. I'm still too afraid to part, so I vacillate between these two chords, wondering which is mine and if I even want yours. Yes, I vacillate between these 10,000 things, wondering if it's my mind or my heart, or my heart or my mind or my heart or my mind or my heart that sings. And I'm left to wonder if it's better to stay at a distance, to keep the dream alive. Yes, I wonder if the shape of and reveal myself to you, will you still
off the bar, just make it happen. Tell us about it, and we're gonna announce it here and all the other shows we go to. This is exactly what I'm talking about. And I want you to know, for your own personal information, that I'm not carrying anybody else's CDs on me but the artists that come through here at Hotel Utah. And I'm not going to endorse anybody else but the local artists that are here in San Francisco. The ones that have their CDs over there, Tower Records, right over here on 3rd Street, 663rd Street. And that's all I'm gonna carry. So I don't want anybody asking me about Britney Spears or Madonna or anybody else, because I don't have anybody's CDs or the artists that come through here. That's all I got. I don't have anybody else's music with me but their music. So that's what I'm carrying. All right, thank you. I'll give you back the ball.
Thank you. Yay, Keith.
Thank you, Keith. So it'll be a lot of fun. I've been invited to MC, so I'll be sure to say fabulous, gracious things about people, and I'll try to swear a little bit when the kids aren't around. But you know I like to swear. All right. So, we've got Karen-ess, the Baroness. That's Baroness. 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 Baroness, the Baroness. Okay, I believe we have some singers coming.
Go up on the stage.
I need to move over.
I think we need 3 microphones.
Yeah.
Okay. I think it's gonna be something like a doo-wop type style thing. For me, don't.
Yeah.
Okay, we need 3 microphones.
We need 3 microphones.
3. That might
have to go like this. By listening to his mix, his first Kamikaze mix, I can like warm up to the
Can you
bossa for that.
Yeah. Doug, 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 Doug.
Insist for this label to avoid imitation.
Buy from reputable dealers only.